a story about a young man who comes into the bar carrying a couple of apples. He walks up to the bartender and he puts the apples on the bar. And the bartender says, "Hey boy, what's up with these apples?" And the kid said, "These, sir, are magical apples." He says, "What do you mean by that?" He said, "Well, for example," he said, "that apple there, one side of that apple tastes like a peach, and the other side of that apple tastes like a pear." And the bartender says, "You're nuts." He says, "No, no, try it." So the bartender picks it up, he bites into it, and says, "Man, that tastes just like a peach." Kid said, "Turn it around." He turns around, bites into it, and says, "Man, that tastes just like a pear." "That's amazing. That's truly amazing." He says, "What's that other apple taste like?" The kid said, "You're not going to believe me." He said, "No, no, what's it taste like?" He said, "That one tastes like pussy." He said, "You're nuts." He said, "No, no, try it." Bartender picks it up, he bites it up, spits it out, and says, "Man, that tastes like shit." He said, "Turn it around."